So what I've got here is a spot. Put that there. So I'm gonna cut that out so I can get a little bit of temperature out from underneath the hood. Now there's 100 ways to do this, and this ain't the right way, but this is how I do it. Okay. Well, that's kind of a blind spot, and I didn't know what I was getting into or doing. That's what I did. Look at that now, there's a hole in it. That was a neat trick, but that's not what I wanted to happen. You know what helps? Squeeze that handle so it's up out of the way. And that's what I've done today. Probably don't look like much, but I got tired of looking at stuff that looks like my truck. So this is the way you can tell my truck from somebody else's. The exhaust comes out behind the front tire and goes down the side of the truck. And I've got a grill on the side. Now, you can see the fender's trash anyway, and it's dented in and out. It needs love, but for the most part, I want to see what this does to me for a couple months. See if I really like it, or if I just want to find me another set of fenders and scrap it. But that's what I've been up to today. Amazing sunset. Not a lot of beautiful colors, but still pretty. Anyway, guys, y'all have a good day. Hey, be kind to each other. And we'll see you on the next one. We out.